Are you guys ready for one more? So I don't know if you heard about this, but yesterday we had the Ben and Jen Busta Routine Sieve. So over 6 hours, this routine got third place at the US Open in 2013, I believe. That's actually off the top of my head. I did not research, but I think I'm right. In 2013, how many of you guys were in the US Open ballroom when that went down? I don't know if I've ever seen the US Open ballroom go that crazy for a routine ever. So they actually took 6 hours and taught a huge group of around like 35 to 40-ish couples, right? They all learned the routine sieve, and we brought a few of them up to perform it for you guys. Are you guys ready for this? Are you ready for this? All right, everybody give it up for the Ben and Jen Busta Routine Sieve.
I'm done.